All right, welcome back, everybody. This is the Game Master, and we're continuing on with our playthrough here, Secret of the Silver Blades. Where we left off, we just entered the Ice Glacier. Sorry about the loudness there. So we just entered the ice glacier and we got off on kind of a side quest to like rescue Sasha. But that's fine because we needed to hit a portal anyway. All right, we've been back to town and we're ready to roll. This is where, yeah. Okay, so basically we just need to keep rolling east. Pretty much east and south. I'm kind of going north and west. That doesn't feel right. Monsters attack. Okay. And now we're heading east. Okay. Head east. South and east. Yeah, we need to get them. Oh, you know what? I didn't get new scrolls. No, I did. That worked out pretty good. Let's see. Let's use attack. Okay. Okay, I need a magic missile to hit the other dude. Pearl took damage, so she doesn't get to, yeah, I have her to cause serious. She probably did more damage than she attacked. Let's see. Okay, now she can help person. Target, target. We go finish him off the backstab. I sustained red. Oh, cloud giants. Let's see here. I see that longsword plus three, and I want to get him into it, but. south and back to east. Approach, attack. Should be able to take out them like black circle with just regular attacks. Okay, save up. It buys a string along this corridor. Mages and fighters stand in a pile of ice chips. What do you do? Tag. I better hold some of them. Very good. Interrogating. Fro talks about his companions in your quarters journal entry 2. Okay. Fanatic Soldier's Tale. We have done it. Our noble ancestors are being freed from the ice, and they fight by our side as brothers. Oh, to use the Legion again, to see the Legion again. I never thought it possible. No one can stop us now. His voice softens to a hoarse growl. They say the personal bodyguard of Eldamar has been found and fights for us. He whispers, "I can now die in honor, knowing that our enemies will soon be destroyed." The fighter smiles and dies. Okay. Okay. Sharp command from the east. First giant yells, "You destroyed our homes!" They attack. Okay. See if they have any dragons. They did not. We should be able to handle that stuff. Maybe. I don't know. Getting two attacks. I think we're close to the portal. Man, those mastodons are bringing it. They're attacking really good. She's at one. She's in danger of dying. Well, let's cast a heal on her. Soft laughter comes from behind you. Thank you. You've saved us from the necessity of removing those guards ourselves. Goodbye. Attack. Okay. Got one of them. Oh, that's stupid. Why'd I do that? I got a spell off. That sucks. Okay. He's casting again. I got a lot. Go for it. Okay, I'm gonna have to use a hold monster. He's almost dead. He's still got a lot in the tank. He's got a lot in the tank. Okay. All right, that's good. Okay. Axis needs a heal too. Okay, can't save. We're heading east. Okay. Attack. I'm gonna take them dragons out with fireball spells, so I'm going to delay him. Delay blast fireball. I breeze. Dang it. And Pearls Down. Well, shit fire. Okay, let's save B. I think we're almost to the to where we need to go, so I'm gonna go ahead and let it all hang out. Man, that was a shitty fireball. There's a teleport to the north. All right, we'll hit that teleporter. Okay, have to rest for a day. Now we can fix. Oh, I haven't learned. Haven't learned to lay blast fireball yet. I need to learn that. Okay, scribe, seal magic. We got Cloud Kill, enlarge, friends, protection, good. No, I've already got that. Global vulnerability. Have I already got global vulnerability? Yes, I do. Mass invisibility. I got. He doesn't have. Trade him. Okay, we got that. Already got that. Blade Blast Fireball, that's what I needed. Okay. I think that was the last one. Well, scribing. Let's see if he can scribe anything. Okay. Okay. Now, let's see if he memorized Blade Blast Fireball. Okay. Okay, so this is the Frost Giant area. And what they got going on, your Frost Giant's here guarding the entrance. Let's talk. Accuse you of working with Black Circle, melting their glacier. They attack. Alright. So, we have to put like a serious beat down. Oh, I'm negative 12 on Don Mondain now. Okay, just a bunch of giants. Alright, no problem. And Pearl's in the wrong spot. 18,000. That's some good experience. So we want to kill all the giants we can to get like a ton of experience for them. When we walk through here, they're gonna throw shit on us from the ceiling. So it's gonna suck, but we can fix that. Bash. 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 All right. And we get another like guard thing. Pearl hasn't been hit yet. That's good. Another 18,000. Now, we can go up to these like areas here, and we can take out the people that were throwing shit at us. Okay. Charge into combat. Now, there's two of these staircases. Once we take out the other one on the other side, then we can like travel back and forth freely without having to get junk rained on us. So we'll be able to go back to the gate and then a hill. $10,000. So just in case, it should be an easy battle. Glass, give me a drink of pop here. Okay. Now's a good time to go back in. shit. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay, we don't want to go there, we want to go here. Door's blocked shut, gotta bash, 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 bash. Okay. Oh, another section of lock. There's two sections like that, apparently. See if there's a way to make that ice thing bigger. There's not. Can't see the frost giant hole at all. It's so small. Okay. Yeah. And there's a Dang it. Okay, save a monster's attack. She can't get there. Dang it. Cleared two of them. I think that's all there is. Now we should be able to walk through the freely. Heading to the south. Okay, we'll get to the south. There's some dragons up here we want to hit. Okay, so Trail Frost Giants. Oh, Val's down. Okay. We'll have to heal the road up. And it's white dragons. Okay. Charm monster. All right, charm one of them. Go with a hull monster. It won't let me target them. Why's that? Can't understand. That sucked. Let's go with the fireball. Missile on him. Oh, we did not get any light treasure. Okay. That wasn't too bad of damage. Found the war kennel, and the war trainers found you. This is the wargs. Okay. See if I can take them out with fireball. Okay, this one is. Cast a fireball, finish them up. There's only one left. It's gonna have to waste the fireball. I think there's only one left. I'm still moving around. Is not where he's at. Oh, he's up here. Okay. He'll probably breathe on me. Yeah. Luckily, I saved. Okay. Home. Oh, the older white dragons. Okay. Oh yeah. We might have bought a lot hasted on this one. Looks like it worked out. Oh, there's one left. I didn't see him. Jody's killed. I love it. Okay. I have to go back. We're pretty beat up. Let's save and be. And found the treasure hoard. Let's see here. They got a potion. I always have Mondine take this stuff. Plate mail, leather, scale mail. Okay, so that was the main objective, was that like ancient white dragon horde there. I think if we go through here, no, must be up here. Okay, I was thinking must be here. Control frost giants. Okay. Charge into combat. Oh, Jade's almost down. Okay. Pearl's my cleric. I'm thinking. Thinking of like a previous playthrough. And he's down. Okay. This is the common room and dining hall. It's empty, but there's still food on the table. Ooh. Okay. I guess I'll use a flame strike. Wow. And this is a tough lock battle here. I got the Nothing down. Heal Vala, heal Exodus. And I think I'll use some of my scrolls. Okay. Kitchen for the village. Pantry. Attack. Picking up a lot of experience here. Yeah, the Mastodon's kind of annoying. They hit pretty good. I think they get like 3 attacks or something. Little false chance attack. That's a lot of action. Okay. Okay. Man. Oh, that's it. Okay. Birds come out of the two side doors. They attack. I might be like going down the exit. No, I don't know. Yeah, I have to go back and magic users down, so I'm gonna have to go back and light heal. Hopefully, I won't get random encountered. Let's try to play in. Away. Yeah, made it. Oh man, I sp shit. That's the other end of the village. I didn't want to go there. Okay, let's. Let's go back from the save. I'm dying too much. Every time I die, it costs me a point of constitution. Okay. Oh, that's Ancient Dragon. Dadgummit it. Least it's just giants. Okay. Thinking Cloud Zone. Got one of them. Should have used in stinking clouds. I say as I get another one. Finally, I got some use of them stinking clouds. Does not have sling. Okay. Wounded Guard Treats of the West. Okay. Oh man, Remores. Oh, it's bad. Oh, this is bad. Of fireballs. Go for a whole monster. All right, he's got a fireball. You explain that you're fine in the black circle. One of the women offers to take you to the king. It's said. Woman quickly leads you down. Okay. He's in here. Tell him of your fight with the black circle and the killing may stop. She leaves. Okay. Standing in front of you is the Frost Giant King and his personal guard. He eyes you with blind fury as he speaks, and you record his speech as journal entry 15. Meeting the Frost Giant King. So, not content with melting away our home, you carry the war directly to us. We have held these crevices for generations. We will not surrender them to the likes of you. Look to your lives. I am prepared to die. Are you? We'll talk it up. Explain that you do not work for the Black Circle and he balks at your statements. As he raises his hand to signal the attack, a sentry bursts into the room and shouts, "The Black Circle and their fire giant dogs have followed these humans in. They have penetrated our defenses." Kane looks at you and says, "If you and the Black Circle are enemies, then prove it. Stop them and I will help you." Great hell. Charge down the hall with some of the king's guard. Behind you, when you get halfway down the hall, you see them. You clash together in battle. Okay, so we got some frost giants helping us out with this one. Black Circle Mages and Fighters follow up the tag. Okay. Soul monster. Target. 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 Oh yeah, 48,000 experience. We got some stuff. Now it's your free passage to the village in which guards ask which direction you want to go. Dungeon or castle? It's dungeon. Head west. Go to north. Okay. Oh, pearls down. Okay. Rest. Day. Okay. Okay. That's where we are. Back to town. Good chance somebody's up a level. Fifteenth level fighter, fifteenth level cleric, 17th level thief, 15th level magic user. We learn power word stun, I guess. 14th level magic user. Alright, he's got Blade Blast Fireball. I'll just go ahead and learn it. There's only three spells you can get. Level 7 anyway. And seal that, seal that, seal that. Longsword plus 4, that's B. Shield plus 4. Plate mail plus 4. Dagger plus 3. Okay. Seal the dagger. Plate mail. He has banded mail plus 5. Okay, that's probably equal to plate mail plus 4. So I'm gonna trade one of these potions of healing off, and then I'll trade that. And then I'm gonna give longsword to him and shield to him. I'm going to hold on to that longsword plus three because when we switch over to Pools of Darkness, everybody's going to be a magic user and a fighter or some type of fighter class. So I'm going to end up like class changing everybody. So I'm going to need extra weapons. Okay, let's sell this one. And I'll sell off a bundle to oh, they're ready. Okay. Okay. That's still too much money to be carrying around. That should be okay. Okay. Right, so when we pick it up next episode, we'll head on to the we're about halfway through the glacier. So we'll be able to do the last half. Okay. And I want to thank everybody for joining and hope to see you next time.